Celebrity Insider. Birthday girl Porsha Williams is still out there living her best life and leaving very little to the imagination in a sexy photo shoot. The Real Housewives of Atlanta star unveiled a few pictures where she is wearing a colorful orange and blue bikini. The model's killer curves are in full display in the sexy photos, and expect her new boyfriend, businessman Dennis McKinley, to go crazy about them. Via the caption, Porsha sent a sweet message to Dennis. She wrote, "Everything is love, morning photo." One fan told the sexy reality star, "Tell the people to eat their hearts out. You look fantastic, girl. Keep that body right. Stay in shape. You have it going on. Congrats on your new man, Dennis. Cat's out of the bag, lol." Another commenter teased her about her new boo by writing, "Straight up that body gone get you trouble with Dennis, lol." This supporter stated, "Edited like nobody's business. She is gorgeous just being her natural, unedited self in her pics. But gotta do a bit a both. I understand." In case you are wondering how Dennis' girlfriend keeps her body looking so fabulous and tight, here is her secret, confession. "Okay, so I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm up for the challenge. I watched What the Health and Cowspiracy on Netflix the other day, and it took me over the edge. I had been contemplating making a serious lifestyle change because after turning 36 I made a promise to myself to treat myself better. Mind, body and souls. You know, these days it's all about being thick and fine and body positivity. Well, I'm down for all of that, but what about the inside? Will I be fine after 50? Or will I continue feeding this temple of mine food that's not made for it? Anyway, I'm now a vegan. I'm claiming it for my life. I'm going to try to hold myself accountable by sharing some of the journey with you all. Today I'm headed to the grocery store with the mindset to eat to live, not living to eat. My goal is simply that I'll have a better quality of life for a long time to come and a much older. Please excuse any grammatical error. I'm hungry." She concluded by, "No, my goal isn't to lose weight, I to see what my body can do with the right food / fuel in it." Porsha has already stated that she might have her beau on The Real Housewives of Atlanta.